Hello.
Okay, number one, what time does the train leave?
It leaves at 5:25 a.m. 9:25 a.m.
Okay. Number two, how do you go to school? Not this one, maybe? This
one is dancer. I never...
No, not this one. Sing by yourself.
I never walk to school.
How do you go to school? How? You have to go to school. How do you go to school?
I go to.
You will use what?
I always take a taxi to school.
Wow, you are rich, huh?
Yes.
Number three. Does he ever take a bus to school? Yes. School. Where is this picture now?
Okay. Yes, he does. No, he doesn't.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Number four. Does she ever ride a motorcycle at work when I was 8%?
Okay. She usually rides a motorcycle at work.
Okay. Number five. Does he ever drive a fire engine at work? 40%.
No, he sometimes drives a fire engine at work.
So you don't need to put no.
Yes.
Right? You just need answer.
Yes.
Okay, one more time, okay? Give me one more time. Okay?
Does he ever drive a fire engine at work?
40%. Just give me the sentence.
Okay. He sometimes drives a fire engine at work.
Yes, very good. Please.
Tell us whether who broom. Welcome to the International Summer Camp. There are children from all over the world here. They camp and cook outside. In the daytime, they do lots of activities. This is Luis. He is 9 years old. He is from Brazil. He likes kayaking and playing basketball. He doesn't basketball.
Yes, basketball.
He doesn't like painting. He likes doing pottery. And this is Alice. She's 8 years old. She's from the USA. She likes doing gymnastics and trampolining. She doesn't like playing tennis, but she likes playing table tennis. Bai and his sister Chunhei are at the summer camp. They are from Korea. Bai is 9 years old. He likes camping with his sister and his friends. He doesn't like playing soccer. He likes kayaking and he likes cooking outside.
Very good. Thank you.